Pipefish are believed to have few predators. Due to their ability to camouflage themselves within grass beds, they imitate blades of grass by aligning themselves vertically within grass beds and swaying softly.